dead. Yeah, she said that she was sick of all the hospital food and the doctors and relatives draining her blood. She said, I know I'm dying, but I'm not finished just yet. Yeah, I'm dying for a drink and for a cigarette. So he asked for my two book and said the drink poster in the center of the city. And he raised on her, lay waste of all the clubs and when everyone else is asleep. She said her legs had gone asleep and wasn't waking up. And even though I knew that there was nothing to be done, I felt bad for not being there, and now well she was gone. So I tried to think what Lex would want me to do at times like this when I was feeling blue. So we gathered up some friends to share the sad, sad news. So we headed to the city for a drink or two. As he said,